How to import video clips into CapCut project. Now let's jump straight into the process. Open your CapCut app. Now this kind of page will appear after you open it. You can sign into your CapCut account if you want to, but without signing in also you can use this CapCut app. I'm not gonna sign in. You have to click on this option of start creating. Now here you can see this option of import. Just click on it. Now you can just select the videos in this way and then click on import. Likewise, you can just click on again import and then select the video clips and then click on import. Now to edit it, you have to tap on this plus icon, add to track. Again, click on this option, add to track, and this way you can easily import video clips into your CapCut project. At the end, if you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.